I love this episode. The second half of the episode is my favorite out of the two. It still hasn't done anything wrong, and I like that.